my name's Cassie, and I just graduated from Colby Sawyer College with an environmental science degree.
I'm Jacob, and I also graduated from Colby Sawyer with an environmental science degree. And we're here this summer working on Sweet Pea's original location as farm apprentices. And so we're excited to learn everything we can about farming and kind of get our hands dirty.
This summer we will be growing on this farm, so this is kind of our plot to work with. And working with the Kearsarge Food Hub is a really special opportunity for us because it allows us to take risks that we wouldn't be able to without their support. We're going to learn a lot. We'll be able to see what they've tried. What they've learned works, what doesn't work.
And that's the best part, is that any risks or like failures that we do have is a learning opportunity. And it's a learning opportunity that we can take and move further in our own experiences. And so learning through Pierre and everyone else at the Kearsarge Food Hub as farmers is an opportunity that we would not have had if we were not part of the Kearsarge Food Hub this summer.